Ali Connie with Action 7 News. I'm at the scene of a car explosion in Española. People in this area tell me that they heard and even felt several explosions before coming outside and finding a Jeep just behind these cars that was fully engulfed in flames. Now, local authorities tell me they believe two people were sent to the hospital with burns, and they also say that they saw several oxygen tanks surrounding the car. Now, we're going to bring you more details tonight.